How to clear your Google search history. If you want to delete your Google search history, well, from any page right now, I'm just on a normal Google site, but I have it typed into the browser here. So what you want to do, make sure you're actually logged into your Google account already, and then type in history.google.com or google.com/history. Either one is fine. So history.google.com. Will lead you to this nifty little page that Google has set up for you to check out all your web and app activity. So they tell you here some insights like your searches by the day, total searches, top search clicks, last week, all time, as you can change that. If you want to now delete certain searches, specific searches, you can just click. You can either do one or you can do multiple. So let's just say you want to delete both of those. Actually, they put it right up here. So you can just click delete. And those two items were deleted. If you want to delete a full day's worth of searches, you can just click a box right next to today. Or if you scroll down, it'll say yesterday. And then you can click delete. And if you want to delete it, you can. I don't necessarily want to delete that right now, so I'll just keep it up there for the purposes of the tutorial. Now, a couple other cool areas that they've put in here. So you can actually search for specific keywords. So let's just say, for example, I did some Netflix searches recently, so I'm gonna type in Netflix, hit enter, and it shows here a few of my Netflix searches. So I can go and just delete any specific terms that I've searched that have to do with Netflix. If we go back, now if you want to just delete your entire search history, the way to do it in this new page is to click on these three buttons at the top here and click on delete options. You can also download your searches here, which is an interesting feature to take advantage of if you want to. Click on delete options if you want to delete everything. So it gives you a couple options here. You can first delete it for your search history for just today or yesterday. If you click on advanced, you can actually delete it all time. And if you click delete, this will pop up. And if you really want to delete your entire search history from all time, then you can just click delete there. That's it. That's how to clear your Google search history. If this helped you, please give it a like. Or let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.